Welcome back to the Cultivator series. Today we are highlighting cultivator Jessica Heidt, an associate production manager at Pixar. Jessica noticed that most Pixar films heavily weighted toward male characters, often giving them more lines. In the first script, she counted 90% of the lines were spoken by male characters. She started noting this fact with each script distribution, simply letting her colleagues know the gender breakdown. Pixar started giving more lines to female characters right away. Later on, Pixar invested in building a software that automatically tracks the breakdown. And in Pixar's latest production, Soul, gender breakdown was an equal split. Shout out to Ashley Nicole Black on Twitter for sharing the story with her audience. That's how we came across it, and we're super thankful. In honor of the launch of our 10-day free email course, The Empowered Cultivator Lab, we're highlighting 10 of our favorite cultivator stories. Thank you, Jessica Heidt, for making change happen within a corporation and showing us all that it's entirely possible.